Oof.
Ken, Leo, are you all right?
Yeah.
Ken! Ken!
Dingo.
I defeated Anubis. Are you hurt?
Everywhere.
I'll ask for aid. I have some wounded. Can you pick them up?
I'll send a ship immediately. Dingo, I think that's your name. I have to let you know this.
Know what?
That frame, Jehuti, is programmed to blow up at the core of Aumann.
Leo already told me about that.
The programmer is one of us. One of our comrades named Alan. He added the program to the Ada system.
Why?
Just in case, for fear that Bahram might capture Jehuti. If they take Jehuti into Aumann, Jehuti will blow itself up. We expected that the energy could interrupt Aumann's startup process.
That's sneaky.
But we thought of it as a last resort. If we could, we'd rather get Jehuti back.
Why did you abandon it on Callisto?
It was Leo who hid Jehuti.
Leo, like, previously told you this already.
If Bahram captures Jehuti, Jehuti would blow itself up in Aumann. He hid Jehuti and tried to stop Aumann by himself.
I see. So you mean Jehuti doesn't need to blow up anymore? If so, remove it now.
It's impossible. Just in case Bahram tried to remove it, we added it to the nucleus of the system.
There must be another way to stop Aumann. We don't need to blow up Jehuti.
In case of need, Ada will start up the explosion system automatically. It's programmed to do so.
That's nonsense.
If Aumann...
Wait!
That's not good. The fact I was using said that there's a... Yep, mission files over here. Someone's just grabbed them. That's like my only time in this area, so... that. Just do one save slot per level, I guess.
It's the end for you, Nohman. Same for Bahram.
And start now, Dingo!
Damn!
Hey, Anubis was swallowed up.
The real power of Aumann is not to attack the surface using compressed space.
What?
The real power is from energy constriction. It makes the best
energy
use of Metatron's superiority. Space compression. That energy will swallow the entire solar system.
That's serious.
Please, stop it now.
People on Earth always do what is convenient for them.
Please.
Then promise me, if I stop this, Earth will never meddle with Mars again, ever. We have our own free will.
What?
Free Mars.
I understand. I'll definitely make it happen.
Tell this to the obstinate ones. If they don't understand it, next time I will battle with them.
I swear. Trust me.
Dingo.
Ken. I got another job.
What are you going to do?
If I die, please revive me again.
You're not going to die.
Wait in the ship. I'll be back soon.
Okay, so apparently there's like one more EXO thing registered. Back, so that's good. There we go. All right.
Ada.
Final boss fight.
Of Metatron, the destruction to end all.
Oh, he's doing crazy pupils. Save my game now, real quick. I was gonna cut, not just because, oh, I want to play this boss fight again, but more because. All right.
Yeah.
I'm doing badly at this. Oh, we used the same tactics before, aren't we? There we go. I'm not gonna win this one. Let's start this over.
This is the beginning of the end.
Okay.
Zero ready.
You rich.
All right. there's all those range attacks that are dashing in again. Cat's gonna try and jump on my lap while trying a really difficult boss fight. Of course it does. How did this fight? I'm not going to this one. Yep, I'm dead.
This is the beginning of the end.
What am I doing for time? All right.
Zero ship ready.
I'll read over this and the notes I have again. Okay. No pattern to the use of them, but the attacks are the same. Okay, so I have to try and use the dash slash combo when I go into the stealth. Designed for the PS2 controller in mind with a very quick press of the right trigger. So let's take a look at the controls real quick. I'm gonna try something. I'm going to risk something. Dash and burst here. Try that in a minute. Let me take a quick break and I'll come back and try the boss fight one more time. Okay, so I've cleaned some schmutz off my glasses. I've changed my controls, which might work better. I realize I'm working against muscle memory now, but hopefully that will work. Hopefully this will work out okay.
Ready.
that are here. Check some of my controls, my block attack, just so I'm supposed to be doing for block. Block is, okay, so guard is L, is R1 now. About the same. Yes, I know. Doing a lot better this time, so this is a second story strategy. Until those get done. There we go. Okay. Ooh, okay, that was just me. Wait, how do I handle him healing himself?
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.